Vaccination has been one of the most important breakthroughs in medical history. But making new vaccines that are highly effective is very difficult. The immune system can recognize foreign proteins, also called antigens, from bacteria or viruses to help prevent infection. We can hugely increase the immune response from vaccination by tightly packing the target antigen on a virus-like particle. These virus-like particles are made up of hundreds of copies of the same coat protein. Binding antigens to each of these coat proteins means presenting an enormous amount of signal to the immune system, leading to a more effective vaccine. But unfortunately, the two main ways of attaching antigens to virus-like particles have major flaws. Directly fusing the antigen to the coat proteins can easily damage the shape of either the antigen or the coat protein, making the vaccine ineffective. Scientists can also chemically bind antigens to the virus-like particle, but that doesn't give you control over the amount of antigens binding, or what their orientation is. Scientists at SpyBiotech have found a third way that solves these problems. They isolated a protein from the bacterium Streptococcus pyogenes and split this protein into two parts, SpyTag and SpyCatcher. SpyCatcher is linked to the coat proteins of virus-like particles, and SpyTag is bound to antigens. SpyTag and SpyCatcher can then bind back together and form an unbreakable covalent bond, binding together the coat protein and the vaccine's target antigen like molecular superglue. The SpyTag-SpyCatcher approach means we can get full coverage of a virus-like particle with antigens. This leads to a much stronger immune response. The SpyTag-SpyCatcher system is easily modified to make new vaccine candidates. Identical SpyCatcher-coated virus-like particles can be used to create a range of vaccines, each with their own SpyTag-bound antigen. SpyTag is also highly effective in attaching antigens onto vaccine platforms other than virus-like particles. Thanks to the molecular superglue in the SpyTag-SpyCatcher system, SpyBiotech makes it much easier to develop highly effective vaccines against a wide variety of diseases.